let's head over to the main floor. Disorderly conduct blemishes our reputation, and we pride ourselves on our reputation, and it could put us out of business entirely. Those are the hillbillies on the Douglas payroll. Calm them down. Stop this truck. Competition call. Let's go.
Here we are at the casino.
Yeah.
Let's get a shot of the bikes.
Fuck.
You okay?
Take those bikes. Go after
them. Wait, what's up with this?
Don't worry about it. They're valets. Get them inside. Come on. Come on. What an unfortunate business. Thank you. Thank you for your help.
Well done.
I think we managed to quell the importunate uprising, madam.
Well done, Vincent. Any ideas?
I imagine it was someone who wishes to besmirch the good name of this institution.
Yeah,
yo,
we know that.
Sorry to interrupt here. Brucey Kibbutz. Can we talk about health and wellness for a second here?
Excuse me?
Brucey Kibbutz, I want to talk to you about the mindfulness and exercise director's position.
Not right now. I'm kind of busy.
Oh. You're too busy to discuss health and well-being?
Call guest services, sir. Make an appointment.
Very amusing. Do I look like I make appointments, bro? I am the appointment!
Anyway, thank you. Again, I hope I don't have to ask for your further assistance, but I fear I shall.